Concern. I'm now like a prisoner of my own life. Mom found my diary and read it. Dad too. I am now a person with no future and a past too horrible to think about. Pray for me.